Céline kommer ju naturligtvis att återkomma till oss. Det där är en bra applåd. Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Very
it's
nice
great to
meet
have you.
You.
Same.
Thank you.
It's great to have you here.
How exciting the show is.
You like it?
My God, I'm nervous.
Oh, great.
I'm nervous for all of you, for everybody at home, for everybody in here. I just saw like about a 4-month-old baby up there, right there.
Yeah.
So I'm all excited. I hope everybody can win.
They do. Nearly everybody. Nearly.
How do we say like, Lyckatill?
Lyckatill.
Lyckatill, everybody. Right? Lyckatill.
That's great. That's great. You have a fantastic music career, but it started very early. Tell us about it.
About my whole career?
Yeah.
Do you have a few hours?
Yeah, sure. No
because
problem.
I've been in show business for 20-something years.
But you started like very early.
I was 5 years old on a kitchen table, but professionally at 12 years old. I did my first French album, and then I wanted to have an international career. And then I started to sing in French, in English, recently in Spanish. Mm-hmm. But I've been doing this for a long, long time, mm-hmm. and I've been lucky. And I don't know if you know, I'm... I'm from a very large family. I'm the 14th child of the family. They all sing, they all play instruments, and we all love meatballs and mashed potatoes. I gotta tell you something. I love your meatballs.
You do?
I do. I was here like maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Yeah. And I was just like I just had something to eat. It was in a park somewhere not too far from here. And I just happened to eat them. And Jasper Parnovic, who's a friend of mine, he's my neighbor in Florida.
Okay.
I love him. And Mia, his wife, and the kids are wonderful. And he said to me, don't forget to eat the meatballs and the mashed potatoes. And since then, I miss them.
Okay.
I just love them. You're lucky.
We're going to send them to you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Frozen
every week.
No. It's okay. Not every week. Not that I can't take it, but Jasper will love that.
I'm just going to translate a little bit.
Oh, I'm sorry. I talk too much.
No, it's no problem. It's great. Jag ska nu försöka översätta allt detta och det kommer jag kommer ihåg. Hon älskar svenska köttbullar och potatismos. Hon har varit här flera gånger tidigare då ätit dem. Hon är god vän med Jesper Parnevik som bor alldeles next eller granne med henne. Jag bara blir internationell nu, märker ni det? Next door. Och han brukar komma in med lite köttbullar så där ibland. Hon kommer från en väldigt, väldigt stor familj. 14:e barnet i en familjeskara där alla spelar, alla sjunger och alla äter köttbullar.
You just said meatballs, right?
Yeah, I said meatballs.
You just said meatballs. I felt it.
You just done releasing a new album.
That's right. I just did, and that's why I'm here. And
it's very, very much that everything that happened to you the last 2 years.
Well, I gotta tell you, I've done many albums. I've been singing in both languages for many years, but this is my first album. I have taken 2 years off. And I just gave birth to 14 months ago to a boy, to a little beautiful baby boy, René Charles. And I will never be the same person anymore, and I will never sing the same anymore. It changed my life. Mm. It changed me for the rest of my life. Mm. Being a mother, I can carry the country of origin of my son, and it's in my belly for the rest of my life. And it's so extraordinary. Singing is wonderful. Being a mother, I hope I can have more success, and I can be better as a mother than as a singer. That's my goal, and that's the most important job and the most difficult one, but definitely so rewarding. It's so beautiful to be a parent.
Have you felt that your voice changing? I talk to other singers that say the voice is changing when you have a baby.
Completely, completely. My teacher said to me, be careful, your voice might change. I'm like, be careful. Like, yes, so what, doesn't matter. But the voice changed, and it's very true, because I've never had so much pleasure of singing in my whole life than now. And it's so relaxed and easy and fun. And you know what? For so many years, I have looked for a note or looked for something, and I was like tight and nervous and like, how am I going to sing that note and how am I going to do it? And now it's like, does it going to make a difference? If I can't hit that note, I'm going to hit another one.
Yeah, exactly.
It doesn't matter.
There's always one near to that one.
That's right. I'll find a way. I'll find a way.
You just signed a contract, a new contract. You're going to be living in Las Vegas.
That's right. Two years ago, I saw a magnificent show over there called O from the Cirque du Soleil. And I said to Renee, my husband, I said, I want a show just like that for my fans. And he said, Celine, it's technically impossible to travel with a show like this. It's too big. But I said, I want every song to become a visual experience. I want to do this. And the only way to do that is to base someplace. And Caesars Palace in Vegas were interested of building a theater, 4,000 seaters. And I will be there for 3 years, 5 nights a week. I'll be singing every night. And I have decided this a little more than 2 years ago. And then I got pregnant. And then I had a baby. And then I said, every night, 5 days a week. But you know what's great? I will be performing the show that I want for my fans every night. And on top of that, my baby will be home and mommy will be sleeping in her own bed every night.
Exactly.
So I got the best of both worlds. Yeah. I can't complain here. That's very good. Lucky.
That's great. It's lovely to have you here. You're a great person.
It's wonderful to be here. It's wonderful to meet all of you. Good luck to everybody. And thanks for having me on the show.
Thanks for coming.
Good luck to everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Celine Dion.
My love has come along. was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found told me to be strong, home.